to express my deepest gratitude to all of you. And now, I am happy to declare the start of the 6th Dead or Alive Tournament.
Ryder?
Yes. That girl, she can mimic moves instantaneously.
We can't ignore it then. We'll have to take her in. Will you do it, Ayane?
Sir. Understood. Initiating experiment. Code S7.
Come on! Is that all you got?
Much I want to see you again.
Oh. Oh, gross.
Absalon, buddy.
So, it was you.
Not bad at all. Now this concludes our test.
You're not getting away!
That light, is that the Epsilon Lisa was talking about?
You? Lisa? Lisa Hamilton?
You mean
she's alive?
Yes, she is. And so is the data she stole at the risk of her own life.
Data she stole?
Go ask her yourself. I'll go on ahead and follow that guy. Well, the way you are now, you won't be able to catch him anyway.
looking forward to the tournament!
We must do our best, Honoka!
Yeah! It would be so great if we both could fight in the finals!
Yeah! You'll be coming with me. Who do you think you are? You are not getting Honoka!
Not enough. I still need a little more.
There's another one who also shares Raido's blood, isn't there?
Then I wish that you'd brought them together in the first place.
Don't be so impatient.
The blame on others?
But it is your fault! If anything happens to Honoka...
She's been captured. She can't answer you. Are you an idiot?
Honoka? Honoka!
Can you trace it?
I think so.
We've been waiting for you, Ayane.
You find Honoka. Go!
Okay!
You, too, really are a daughter of Raido.
Did you say... you, too?
Good. You catch on quickly. Yes. The two of you are sisters.
What?
Get up. Huh? You're done already? Get up. Huh? You're done already?
Over. Ayane.
Something happened to your darling sister.